Worldwide, we now spend over $60 billion every year on new sneakers. No, I mean, not each. I mean, like, all together. Shocked? Well, guess what? Sneakers are pretty good at absorbing shock, too. So, the average person walks over 2 miles every day.
Really?
Not you. I said on average. And that adds up. In a lifetime, I could surely walk twice around this whole Earth. Of course, it'd be a lot quicker if I ran. Then I'd have some time left for my Slavic folk dancing lessons. But then if I run more, I might get injured. Almost half of all runners get some kind of injury every year because our bodies have evolved horribly. Know what you need? Good sneakers, my hot runner friend. And sneakers these days are packed with new technology designed to make us run faster, smell nicer, avoid getting injured, and guarantee immortality. Welcome to Japanese company Asics, who have their own Sports Science Research Institute where they test out new ideas. Hey guys, I got an idea. Oh, no one wants that? Well, these guys are the big shots. Here they've developed some of the most advanced running shoes in the world. Dr. Tsuyoshi Nishiwaki, or Dear Sweet Waki to his friends, is head of research and one of the world's top sneaker scientists, or sneakeretrists.
This is the first running shoe the company made about 50 years ago, and it only had 5 parts.
They look like they were made for camels. That's a hoof, right?
These are the current shoes we're making. They consist of about 50 different parts.
Not only do these shoes prevent us from being naked-feeted, but they also act as shock absorbers. Some runners strike the ground with a force equivalent to 3 times their body weight? That's like being hit on the heel with a 500-pound hammer 1,000 times for every mile you run. So they came up with a super absorbent gel that takes the pain out of pounding the sidewalk. You know what? I bet this gel's so good you could, I don't know, maybe throw an egg 20 feet, say, without it breaking. Oh, Waki, I didn't mean you had to do it. You crazy guys. I love you guys. Go on, you goofy nut job goofs. Throw eggs. Ooh. She loves throwing those eggs. God, I want to work at Asics. The special gel disperses the energy of the impact outwards rather than straight down, spreading the force, not compacting it.
Hi. Okay, this.
Okay, it's not broken.
She really is thrilled. Ugh, well, it's broken now. Nice one, Waki. And that's how your running sneakers let you just keep on a running and a sweating. In fact, your feet produce 1/2 pint of sweat per day, so go on, off you sweat, sweaty Betty.
Thank you.